Hey, this is Paul with MobileTrans. WhatsApp is undoubtedly one of the most popular and useful ways to communicate with others. But there are times when you might want to appear offline, but still be able to use the app to communicate with others. The most common reason for hiding your WhatsApp online status is for privacy. And in this video, we'll show you some of the best ways that you can do that while still being able to chat. And if you find these kind of videos helpful and you want to learn more, you can be sure to subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications so you're notified when we upload more helpful videos like these. So what are some of the reasons that you'd want to appear invisible on WhatsApp? Like we said, it might be for privacy reasons, or you might just want to limit the amount of people that can communicate with you without letting everyone know that you're online. And we've all been there. Sometimes we want to appear offline so that we can not talk or avoid communicating with someone without making them feel bad. Changing your status is a great way to do this without letting them know that you're actually online and still using the app. In short, changing your WhatsApp status to offline has several advantages, as you can still use the app freely and discreetly if you choose. So here are a few ways that we can do that. As we use our phones for more than just making calls or chatting, they've quickly evolved into important tools to get work done. And so with that, notifications can oftentimes be distracting or slow you down. If you find yourself getting lots of unwanted or annoying messages from specific people, there are ways that we can specifically block them and not receive any of their messages. Let's walk you through those steps. Launch WhatsApp on your phone. From your messages, tap on the chat that you want to block. At the top of the screen, click on the person's name. Select the block option. You can either use this as a temporary or permanent solution, depending on how long you want to keep that person or chat from contacting you. Keep in mind though, that this will prevent that person from messaging or calling you. If they attempt to do so, they will automatically be notified that they've been blocked. This might be okay for strangers, but if you find the solution a little bit too severe, we have other options that you can try. One of the quickest and easiest ways to still use WhatsApp while appearing offline is to actually respond to a message directly from the pop-up notification, as opposed to opening the app itself. In order for this method to actually work, however, you must receive an initial message from someone in order to respond to them via the pop-up. When you receive their message, their name and the message will appear in the notification panel, which should give you the option to reply directly. To do this, drag down on the notification panel. From the notification window, click the reply option to compose your message. Hit send to deliver your reply. This option is the easiest, but it prevents you from actually opening and using the app. If you are only replying to a few chats and you don't need to initiate a new message, this could be a good solution. The next option is probably one of the best, but isn't widely known about. Within the official WhatsApp, there are actually a number of settings that help you change and hide your online status. Here's how we can access those options. Launch WhatsApp. Select the Settings tab, select Account, select the Privacy tab, select the Last Seen option. Here you can choose the specific people you want to exclude, or you can select Nobody if you want to appear offline to everyone. Aside from using the official WhatsApp and its options, there are also a number of third-party tools which provide additional customization and privacy options if you need them. There are several third-party options available for both Android and iPhone users. For Android, a very popular one is called GB WhatsApp. And for iPhone, you can download and use WhatsApp++. Again, these are unofficial apps and usually still require the original WhatsApp to be installed to work, but for certain users, these features might be helpful to have. Unfortunately, if you use WhatsApp Web on your computer, there currently isn't an official way to hide your online status. That said, there are a number of free plugins that you can download for the Chrome browser that work with the official WhatsApp Web client to help you change this. Let's go over two popular plugin options. The first is called WA Incognito. Here's how you can use it. Search for WA Incognito in the Google Chrome Web Store. Download and install it to your Chrome browser. After installing the extension, check the box labeled Don't Send Last Seen Updates, and this will hide your online status. If for any reason this plugin doesn't work, or you feel like trying another, here's another option. The next plugin is called WA Web Plus. As shown in the previous steps, install the plugin for your Chrome browser. Launch WhatsApp Web. Next, open the WA Web Plus plugin. Now check the option Hide Online. If the plugin doesn't work automatically, restart the WhatsApp Web client and your status should be hidden. Hiding your online WhatsApp status can be a great way to help with your privacy, your security, as well as concentrating on work when you need to. While WhatsApp does have its own built-in settings within the official app, there are a number of third-party tools available if you need those extra options or you're using the online WhatsApp Web program. Thank you again for checking out this video. Please let us know if any of these tips were helpful. And if so, be sure to subscribe and like this video. Turn on notifications so you stay up to date with our latest uploads. This has been Paul with MobileTrans, and until the next one, we'll catch you later.